what divided by 2 equals 14? Let's say x divided by 2 equal to 14. Now find out the value of x, that is 2, 3x, just multiply both sides by 2. Cancel this to, so you are getting x equal to 14 times 2. 2 times 4, 8, 2 times 1, 2, 28. Answer is 28. 28 divided by 2, which is equal to 14.